1:15 in the morning. I just got done with all my studying for my finals tomorrow. Yay. And I got a couple things today that are gonna be my Christmas presents, but they're early. And I'm opening them now because I have no patience whatsoever. So, first of all, I got this cute little Snoopy. I don't know if you can see that. He has a little solar bobbler, is what they're calling him. And when there's light on his little solar panel, then his head starts bobbing up and down. And then there's Woodstock and Snoopy on the back. There we go. And Woodstock's laughing his little birdie butt off about something. So I'm going to go ahead and open this. And I am excited about this, but I'm not as excited for this as I am for the next thing I'm going to show you guys, which I will pull out in a minute. And then I ordered One Direction calendar from Barnes & Noble, so that should be coming in at some point soon. And then I will do a video on that, probably. Okay, oh. Snoopy! Oh gosh. Okay, there he is. Okay, so here's Snoopy out of his box. He's little Santa Snoopy. And then his stand says, Merry Christmas. I would shine the flashlight from my phone on him to see if his head's gonna bob, but that's not solar light, so his head just does that pretty much. It's weird, but it's cool at the same time. Or maybe it will work, I don't know. Pardon the bright light for a second. Oh! Wow! Okay, that did work. So he just does that. And then he stops once the light goes off. So I'm probably going to put him on my window, like on my dresser back there, and just let him bobble his ever-loving head off. Okay, and then this is what I am... Snoopy, quit bobbing your head. Thank you. Okay. This is what I'm most excited about. I wasn't gonna get this, but it was the last one at Marshall's, so I figured I might as well. So I got the Northern Lights Elsa toddler doll. Look how cute she is. And I will take her out of the box so you can see her better, but she has a little snowflake that lights up, and then she sings Let It Go, and her dress lights up, and it's really, really pretty. So, and then there she is on the side of the box. And there's the back of the box. That kid, she's like, how am I supposed to be looking? I don't even know. Okay, so there's that. I'm sorry for the glare. Like I said, it's very, very late. So it's hard to do anything. Okay. Hopefully this won't take as long to open as it did for my Frozen Adventure dolls. If it does, I apologize in advance, because like I have to be getting to bed soon, because I need to be up at 6 a.m. and I'm leaving my house at 8 to go to school early so my neighbor can see his counselor. It's like, you pain in the butt. They taped us everywhere. Here we go. Do-do-do-do-do. And then I will be doing another video, probably either this Saturday or this Sunday, it depends what time I get home on Saturday, but I'm seeing my aunt and uncle on the 16th, and I'm going out to their house for an early Christmas. Whoop. I threw Elsa's directions. Okay, so she comes with the doll, obviously, her outfit, the snowflake, and then a pair of shoes. I would hope so. That'd be weird if she was barefoot. Okay. She needs AAA batteries. No, she needs 6. Oh, gosh darn it. Okay. Oh, okay, this is sick. Okay, so let me go ahead and get her out of the box. This can take a little bit, so grab some popcorn, chill out. I don't know what I'm saying. It's early. I'm tired. Because I need to go to sleep. There it goes. Okay, so got that one out. Got her arm out of the... What? Out of the box. One arm down. Okay. I must say, she's actually easier box than my Anna and Elsa were. Not sure why that is, but that's okay. Okay, we're making progress. This is nice. There are absolutely no twist ties on this. I hate when there's twist ties. I'm hoping I don't pop one of my nails off. I just might.
Jeez. Okay, so I don't need to worry about that one. Okay, come on. Da-da-da-da-da. Come on, Elsa. Oh, shoot. There we go. So, just almost got it. Okay. This is annoying as all get out. Scissors. Ow. Oh. Okay, I see. I get it now. Well, that's... Oh, shoot. Well, we've hit a tiny bit of a standstill here. I'll come back to that stupid little snowflake. I'm gonna try to get her feet out of the box. I'm just gonna keep her this way. Wait, where are her feet? Oh. They're tied to the bottom of the box, I guess. Oh no! Trying to figure out how to do this without busting any bands or anything. There we go. Made that easy. Okay. Got her feet out of the box. Oh, that's cool. Okay. And, oh, last but not least, my head. I know I'm probably not very entertaining right now, and I apologize, but my brain is absolutely shot. Because I had an English paper I had to turn in last night, which, in and of itself, I guess is fine. But then, I was supposed to have my history final Monday morning, and that got canceled because my teacher had an emergency, medical emergency, but she called it at the last minute and couldn't make it into class. So it ended up being an online submission type thingy. Is there a way I can unplug this long enough to get Elsa out of the box and then I'll re-plug it? Probably not. No. Okay. Guess I'm gonna have to cut the box open, which I didn't want to do. Well, the good thing is, she just has a rubber band around her neck, which I can easily just cut, hopefully output her lip, and there it went. Ow! I snapped myself. Okay, got her. Oh, she's so cute. Okay. Now there are a couple little twist ties. Or not even twist ties, they're zip ties. That I didn't know were in here. So, have to cut those out. But oh my gosh, Elsa is so beautiful. And I'm going to unfasten her cape. Not unfasten her cape, but oh. Show you in a second what I'm talking about. Once I get this stupid snowflake taken care of. I hope I'm not gonna cut the wire. Almost got it. Okay. Now that I got that taken care of. Almost got her. I have a feeling I need heavier duty scissors than this. Or, now that Elsa's out of the box, let me see something. Can I unplug her? Probably not. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, so before I go all crazy trying to get her snowflake out, here is Elsa. She's so cute. And there's her little braid. And on the back of her, she has those little markings on her neck. This one's on. This one, which is currently on, is Try Me. And then this one is off. So she's on Try Me now, so if you hit this little jewel on her dress.
Please use your powers with the magic snowflake to bring back the light. Let it go!
Let it go!
I'm Elsa.
Yeah.
And I'm so happy
she's
you're
loud.
Here. I want you to come help me find the northern light.
And then her snowflake glows with her dress. So it changes colors. Quiet, Elsa. Thank you. I'll probably do a better video of her when it's light outside and there's not so much glare, but she is so beautiful. Like, look at those eyes. They're so big. And then her little ice shoes. Whoop. Yeah, these are ice shoes. And oh, her cape actually comes off. So they made it. So how they did this was they did her dress and her skirt, and then her sleeves and her cape are like a jacket, pretty much. Just so cute. Like, oh my gosh, she is so stinking adorable. I love her. So I'm going to turn her off for now to save her battery. And then I'm not going to go too far under, but under her dress is like this hard plastic that has little snowflakes all over it. You can barely see them. And then that's what makes her dress light up. Okay, so yeah, I will do a video in the morning of her in better light. And yeah, sorry this video was so long. Lots of love, everyone.